set here, 1,000 racing. Hang Glider missed the start from the inside. Goddess of Giving went straight back from the rails, though. Street Parade flew the gates for McDonald, landing in front of Invisible String DT. Mustering speed quickly now is Hang Glider. From Saloon Bar, they're not going overly quick. Over on the outside, the Great Hoya up there in front of Aztec Ruler, three deep for the moment. Back last of all, Goddess of Giving in a very compact field. Well, it was a case of stack and rack for J-Mac as they went past the 500. Street Parade got them bottled up behind. Behind him, DT sits at his quarters. Hang Glider's got nowhere to go. Over on the inside in a pocket. Around them, three wide, the Great Hoya being closely followed next of all as they come towards the home turn and straighten up at the 300 then by Aztec Ruler. But now McDonald said, go on, Street Parade. And Street Parade burst clear. He shot about three in front, looked home, running on Invisible String. Followed further back, Aztec Ruler. But it's a J-Mac attack very early on at Ascot on Northerly Day. And Street Parade won it in a canter. One from G. Goddess of Giving getting through the field from the tail. Made up very good ground. Saloon Bar's there as well with Hang Glider, DT, Invisible String on their heels. Aztec Ruler deep out, pulled up quickly in the run on, and amongst the last home, pulling up back there is the Great Hoya. So Street Parade gives James McDonald an ideal start to this afternoon's action before he pilots Cascadian. Later on, he made light work of that, and so did Street Parade. He jumped quickly. He was able to assert his authority early on and had them bunched up, stacked up behind him. Street Parade kicked very quickly, effectively, in fact, off a dime. He let go and had three on them and has come away to win in a canter. 2.5, Goddess of Giving, very good from the back. Hang Glider pushing up on the rails was third. Aztec Ruler actually ran fourth before pulling up quite quickly in the run on. But Street Parade justified the favouritism this afternoon. A lucky street gelding from Fufu the Snoo. Race by Mrs. Antoinette Stewart. Also Caroline Pedley, one of the part owners, celebrating her 21st birthday this afternoon is Caroline. And what a great way to celebrate too as a part owner of Street Parade with Gary Lyons, James Stewart, L. Morris, Ms. T. Narjan, T. Houlihan and Ms. D. Dagnoni, and prepared by Russell Stewart and beautifully handled in front by James McDonald, scoring from Goddess of Giving by Playing God from She's Roy's Gift. It was a terrific first up effort by this emerging filly trained by Lulu Chiani for Mungrup, Jason Whiting in the saddle. And at third was number 5, Hang Glider, who posied up okay after being a little slowly away by Flying Artie from Charlotte star Steve Wolfe, Sean McGruddy. 58.70, the time 33.67, the last 600. And it was two lengths by three quarters, two by three quarters, but gave them no hope. In fact, it looked a bigger margin even than the two, but it didn't matter. It won with a fair bit in hand. Next event today, the Crown Perth Handicap over 2,100 metres at 125 and 15, 16, 17 and 18 are the scratchings there. So the connections await the arrival and a great way to celebrate this afternoon, not only for all of those owners, but in particular for Caroline Pedley, daughter of prominent owner Michael Pedley, and shares in the ownership of Street Parade, who she sees win this afternoon with one of the world's finest riders and James McDonald in the saddle. And his first mount at Ascot today, going into this Group 1 Northerly Stakes a little later this afternoon. And a nice warm reception too as he comes back to the crowd at Ascot today. Lots and lots of J-Mac fans on the fence as we head down there. And Britt Taylor, you're right amongst all of the action.
Look at all of these phones out here to see James McDonald come back in. Russell Stewart, James McDonald, sounds like a nice combination. And the strike rate, 100%.
Oh, let's keep it at 100% too. I don't want to see James for another 12 months.
Hey. How wonderful. I saw you were just about riding Street Parade home harder than James was. A wonderful result for you and the family.
Oh, look. There's three things in life that were good to me. My first one was marrying my wife. The second was my two kids. And now the third is J-Mac riding for me. And like, I'm going to take this for me forever. It's so humbling.
I dare say that you will be going onto the Western Race Picks website. And this is a photo to go in the pool room.
Oh, it'll be all over the house, Britt.
in the kitchen, everywhere. It's special, isn't it?
Oh, it's good. And I've got to thank a couple of people too while I'm here. My farrier, Fousey, my track work riders, Mackie and them, and Taj Dyson. He's been a great help to the stable. And I'd like to thank that superstar that just rode my horse. What a great rider.
Congratulations.
Thanks, Britt.
There is Russell Stewart. Let's get to the world's best, James McDonald.
He certainly is. He's world's most popular as well in Perth at the moment after scoring on Street Parade there. J-Mac, that's a nice way to start off life in Perth.
Absolutely. Love the place. It's really good. But a nice horse to start off on, obviously a nice on-pace horse. And he tries his little heart out. He's not very big, but he thinks he's 6 foot tall and bulletproof. But he's a lovely horse, and he got the job done terrifically well.
It looked like he got it nice and cheap in the middle stages.
Yeah, I was actually quite surprised. He got into a lovely rhythm. Told he only had a short turn of foot, but I made him stretch it out a little bit further today because he had it so soft early. But he's a nice horse, he tries hard.
What's the track like?
It's firm. I reckon it's going to be very hard to make up ground. It's off what I felt today, they're going to really skip away and be really difficult to peg back. But hopefully one ride left, hopefully it's a winner.
It makes it tough for Cascadian though, doesn't it? No, not a lot of speed in that race, a wide draw, and as you say, they'll be kicking into the corner.
Well, there's three things against him at the moment, but he's a very classy animal. He tries his heart out, but the on-pace scares me a little bit if it is like that. And off the field I got, then it definitely is. But he's going to have to be very good today, but he is a very good horse.
How do you go with the fanfare? Russell Stewart's just had best three moments in his life, having kids, getting married, and having James McDonald on a horse.
I don't know whether that's a compliment or not. I don't know if I want to be put in that category. No, it's special. It's obviously to come here. I've never been to Perth before in my life, and to have two really good chances on such a big day, a prestigious day, and I would love to get the next one.
Congratulations.
You're coming straight up.
James McDonald, how wonderful and giving he is with his time there and insights as well on this track, all important as we progress forward in today's meeting. But it's Street Parade for Russell Stewart and James McDonald.
Touching warm, reaching out, touching me, touching me.